Man's in custody after a deadly shooting on Saturday. IMPD says 36-year-old Daryl Mix turned himself in on Sunday. Officers believe he shot Daryl Mix on Penrith Drive. That's near 25th and Midhoffer. Police were originally called to check on an argument between two men Saturday afternoon. When they got there, Daryl had been shot. He was taken to the hospital, but later died from his injuries. Daryl faces a preliminary charge of murder. It's not clear what relationship is between the two men.